Windy and cool this evening in the Omaha Metro. It's kind of been that way all day long, and the winds won't drop very much tonight. 50 should be our temperature at 9 o'clock, partly cloudy skies then. Live Super Doppler Civic radar, there actually are a couple little specks showing up here. There are some sprinkles in the clouds, not reaching the ground out around Columbus to north of Grand Island. That is not going to give us rain tonight. Meantime, the big giant swirl, the storm in northern Minnesota, wrap around rain and snow. There are blizzard warnings here in central and north central North Dakota, Bismarck up to the Canadian border. And, you know, it's the time of the year when you can get these big giant storms. And this is obviously the first one of the season up there. Here, we just are getting sort of the glancing blower, the brush by the storm as we're seeing the wind, but not particularly ominous. Partly cloudy skies, the North Freeway here. This is the interchange with 480 where that exits toward downtown. Windy and cool has been the story, will continue to be the story into tomorrow, where the wind advisory is in effect again for Wednesday, pretty much area-wide here. And again, tomorrow, I do think we'll see wind gusts to 40, 45, maybe 50 miles an hour in the mid part of the day and into the afternoon. Not quite so strong a winds at night. Currently west at 21, temperature 61. That's pretty much average for a high temperature this time of the year. 64 Falls City, 56 in the North Fork area, kind of the spread across the viewing area. And a notable difference in temperatures from KC to Pier, where they're closer to the snow. It's not snowing in Pier, but it's 43 degrees and 30s and snowing north of that up into portions of North Dakota. See how this thing is just kind of sitting and spinning and swirling? We're just on the southern fringes, so we've got the strong winds, but partly cloudy skies. And actually later on tonight, skies could clear off. However, because of the wind, we're not going to see freezing temperatures around here. And rapidly tomorrow, those winds will pick up. And I think maybe some morning sun gives way to thicker clouds in the afternoon with flurries making it down towards Sioux City, though I don't expect them here in the Omaha Metro. 50 at 9, breezy, cool, northwest winds at 15, with still some gusts to 35. And even overnight, we could have gusts to 30 miles per hour with partly cloudy skies. 40 at 8 a.m., so that breeze is going to be cold in the morning, as temperatures only warm to around 55 for a high tomorrow and partly sunny skies. The wind advisory, again, in effect around the area. Here's the three-day. We could be down to our first official freeze on Thursday and Friday morning. So cool on Thursday. We've made a change here now. Anything in the 60s is mild. 70s is warm, and it still looks like it's going to be a beautiful day Saturday for Missouri and Nebraska to play football. Not particularly windy. And a high of 72. And good news, the trick-or-treaters have been watching this. We've got a rain shower chance in there for Sunday, but it still looks like maybe that's just confined to Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon and evening looks good, although, you know, not particularly warm. But actually, that's perfect. I don't think you want too warm for Halloween, do you?
No, you can almost hear the cheers from kids at home seeing that.
Well, hopefully it won't rain on trick-or-treating, and it looks like it won't.
All right, thanks, Bell.
Yeah.